center.
And ice skating.
Okay, once you get to the parking lot,
we head down the trail. I was out here earlier today and it was cloudy. The ice looks a lot better now in the sunshine. A little bit further down the trail.
Okay, we're just about there. As you can see, the trail is closed, but we're just going to that bench right there.
And there's Memorial Skate.
Be careful over this section because there's weeds poking up. But then once we get out here,
just look at this beautiful ice.